problem I need help trying to solve it. Cause meeting after meeting and I'm still a cookie whore. You can hide them, I'ma find them on the counter in the closet. And I'll say I ain't do it with my face covered in chocolate. My girl be setting booby traps to catch me eating Scooby snacks. I left crumbs in the bed once, but I told her I was through with that. She still don't be believing me, and I guess that I'm cool with that. But I got a sweet tooth that'll never come loose. And the truth of the matter is,
I don't like girls.